Also tonight, a family of three is without a home following this house fire in Franklin. It sparked this morning at a home on Freedom Drive. The firefighters say the family was able to escape after they were alerted to the fire by a neighbor of theirs. When the crews got there, they quickly put out the flames, but the fire did cause about $100,000 in damage to the home.